here and welcome to the locker room. Coach Giggs here, and today's message, attitude is everything. Attitude is everything. Tap into the power of your attitude to transform it into action. Attitude really is everything. It impacts everything that you do. The American Heritage Dictionary defines attitude as, quote, a state of mind or feeling with regard to some matter. Attitude for me can be defined in one word, life. Your life and mine is one big attitude. You got one. You got an attitude? Yeah, you do. So do I. What is it? Is it positive? Is it hopeful? Are you believing in your dreams and your goals? Is your attitude one where you're looking the other way? It may be an insult, or when people say something, does it offend you such that you carry that negativity around with you? I want to encourage you to develop the right attitude in your life so that you can live a great life. See your challenges as opportunities to learn. See the good in every bad situation. That's a good attitude. Grow an attitude that believes that you will reach your goals. That's a good attitude. The next time you're faced with a difficult challenge, which you should be because it means you're pushing towards something great, focus on the solution. Stay positive. See the good in it. Hold a good attitude, and you watch and see how great things will come your way. Your setbacks are setups for future success and even greater opportunities. And so, like our cars, you need to give yourself a little tune-up, or as I like to say, a little checkup from the neck up. Let's make sure that every day we start our day, that we have the right attitude. Remember, your attitude is a choice. It's not the result of what someone has done to you or over you. It's a decision that you make. You can decide, you and me, the attitude that we're going to display every day. Now, I'm not stupid. I know sometimes life can be difficult, and sometimes our attitudes might not be the best that they could be. But I want to challenge you today in this locker room to grow a fabulous attitude, one that will spread positiveness, joy, and happiness to everything, everyone you do. Put a touch of glory in your life and in your relationships by having a great attitude. Thanks for joining me in the locker room. I hope this message finds you in good spirits, and we'll look forward to seeing you tomorrow, gang. Take care. Bye-bye.
If you know someone you feel has a special story to tell or life to share, please email Eric directly, and he will reach out to you and or this individual, even if you think this person is you. And by the way, if you've enjoyed and feel the Daily Locker Room has served as an inspiration in your life, why not share it with a friend by sending them the daily message?